first.
Congratulations. Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, our Starhawk prototype has been completed ahead of schedule. But the Empire does not know that.
It's pretty epic.
It's still under construction. Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed. And we've been assigned to stop her. So, using that decoy message I sent, we're going to set up an ambush. The false intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of magnite crystals essential to completing the Starhawk. With this bait, we'll draw Teresa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss, a highly volatile area of space. Here is where we set our trap. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, that does mean you'll need to clear any obstructions from its path. Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got. We need to make this look good. Your destination is this bottleneck. There, the Starhawk will be waiting to disable the Overseer. And hopefully, capture Teresa. Now, it might sound simple, but nothing is simple in the Xavian Abyss. Brace yourselves.
Very cool.
And Starhawk's crew.
More than ready. I selected the crew personally based on their expertise and experience. They've been training for months.
That's good. I appreciate your support on this, General.
It's a good plan, Lyndon. Just be careful. I know you have a past with the Overseer's captain. Don't let it cloud your judgment.
One moment, General. Sorry, I can't talk right now. Your squadron is waiting.
If Lyndon's right, this plan could knock Teresa Carroll off our tail. Sooner the better, if you ask me. Lyndon's convinced himself that he's put us in danger. I can't make him focus on the bigger picture while Teresa's still in it. The commander's a smart man, but everyone has someone who can push their buttons. I wonder if we can push hers, too. We'll give Teresa a harmless convoy to follow. Play this out. To see just how far we can lead her. It's all about playing the long game. When the Empire occupied Mon Cala, I learned how to string Imperials along. If you seem harmless, people
I can't, I'm recording.
I spent a lot of time.
I'm always recording, by the way, Mom.
Playing the dumb alien. A bartender, a sweeper, someone safe.
No, because I'm recording.
Next day, the Rebellion would know everything I'd overheard. It wasn't easy, but I learned to stay patient and wait for opportunities. Remember, the Xavian Abyss is no place for the faint-hearted. And Teresa knows a few tricks of her own. Keep your eyes and ears open, all right?
So, the boss wants to pull the old bait and switch on Teresa. I must be rubbing off on him. Of course, the key to a good con is selling it. And going into the Xavian Abyss, well, either you're too naive to know better, or you think it's worth the risk. Like, say, stopping a Starhawk from being finished. Teresa Carroll's risking the Abyss just for the chance to destroy some magnite crystals. Ain't she in for a surprise? I'm kind of excited to see our Starhawk tackle Teresa's flagship. All those engineers worked their tails off to get it finished. That's one good thing about this New Republic. We're finally punching at the same weight as the Empire. One way or another, this is gonna be a show.
You got your choice of fighters for this mission. An X-Wing, Y-Wing, or A-Wing. They've all got pros and cons. Check the schematics and let me know what'll suit you.
Oh.
dangers of the Xavian Abyss.
Yeah. Look at that lightning.
And we got word that Teresa Carroll has taken the bait. Her flagship Overseer is closing in. Good luck, Vanguard. Protect that convoy. And see you on the other side.
You can feel it, right? Chaos on every side. We don't belong here.
I'd hate to see what does.
Hey, what happens once the Starhawk disables the Overseer? The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Teresa Carroll coming along quietly. I hate these clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We know what's out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
Real helpful. Thanks, Gunny. The convoy's droid autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
God.
There it is. The Overseer. Finally. We've drawn it in.
Nobody panic. This is the plan. Defend the convoy and keep luring the overseer to the ambush point. How could you challenge an Imperial Star Destroyer? If we don't destroy the asteroids, the overseer will catch the convoy. Yes, Teresa decided to handle this convoy herself. I got the cold sweat on my neck.
Stay focused.
I am. I'm very focused on the Star Destroyer right behind me. Trapped with nowhere to go. Launch fighters!
More Imperial fighters. Check behind.
Gotta take out those bombers. Enemy's toast. Enemy's locked right on me.
Tractor beam snared me.
Uh-oh.
Right here and ready to go.
Position.
Titan. That convoy's planned to have the sector and system we've been looking for.
Finally.
We've got them right where we want them.
Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys.
Anyhow, we won, right?
Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
Let's hope so.
System. Grid L42.
Scramble fire crews. Get a distress call to the nearest Imperial station.
Aha! There's an old munitions depot in this system, Captain. Run by a Colonel Grom. Must be our lucky day.
Make the call. This isn't over, thank God.
So, you jump to my territory, uninvited, then demand my supplies?
Colonel Graal, the Starhawk project is within our grasp. All I need is repairs and proper munitions.
No. The Emperor assigned me to this depot. I decide how its resources are used. As of this moment, that includes your Star Destroyer. Consider yourself reassigned.
The Overseer was sent on this mission by Admiral Sloan herself.
Admiral Sloan isn't here, Captain. I have rebel guerrillas to deal with. And now, so do you. Grom out.
He wants us to fight rebels. All right. We'll protect his depot. And if his munitions get lost in the crossfire, well... lucky for us.
Ma'am, regulations specifically forbid this.
I will not be beaten by Vanguard, grandstanding imbeciles, or anyone else.
Please, your judgment.
It's just fine. Call in Titan Squadron. Now. Could we talk?